Any tidings from Vizina?
Let's go!
Slow now, whoa.
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting. Ground still damp with blood. Griffin attacked the Nilfgaardians here.
Move it! Hey there!
Black, saturated with blood.
Freak.
Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses? Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here? It'll stink worse than a week. I'm hunting the griffin.
I was thinking, who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars something.
Ah, good to know the black one's looking out for.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this...
There are no decent...
Not from here, are you?
True. And you're...
Believe...
Giddy up. Come on. Whoa there, Roach. Hey there. Whoa there, Roach.
Guardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. A camp. These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elf Guardians, probably. Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Female. Larvae in her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
Giddy up. Take it easy. Giddy up.
Gods lie above, Emperor far away.
That pretends.
The ground told me about Wolf's Moon. Lad went missing one day, so I hope Captain Wilson was hunting nearby. Started poking him ass.
Point him up. You raise a glass with me?
It's Durban now.
It's raining and pouring. Emperor near snoring. He bumped his head when he went to bed and wet himself the morning.
Did you see her?
Uh-huh.
Who taught you that?
My gran was from the Zen.
Jetty!
Now listen carefully.
Stop!
Get us all killed.
Come on.
The Goodman's Ball knows a merchant who traveled to North Gardens.
Last time I lent out on it.
Talk to Vesemir.
Trouble.
Whose field is that, the other side of the wood?
By the wood. Boy.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Good news.
And the... What else could he...
Griffins...
And how...
Learn something. The... Learn something. The Nilfgaardian.
It's all...
Got the... More like stench.
City. Remember, try to go...
How can I... I'm red
picked.
Good.
That's it, Roach.
Stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes... Well, we need to cover our tracks. Hide. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
Hear that? It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait. Take this.
Crossbow.
Won it in a card game while you ran around. Might come in handy.
How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself.
Stop talking. Got a griffin. Not bad. Not bad. Though you could stand to improve some things.
Man spends his whole life learning.
Not a Witcher, unless he doesn't want to live long. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Thank you. place of power should draw from it.
Stop! Yes? What the hell is this?
Roy!
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
No, no, no! By the gods, no!
What?
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
Tja, a moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Would never be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time. Under my nose, might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the griffin. Tit for tat. Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
Very close.